Can I talk you into helping me with the cartridge? I
think so.
Your options are limited. The doors are locked anyway. There's no escape. All right, so this is a very simple sort of cartridge. We're going to take out the four aces before we start. So we've got those here. And have you ever heard of misdirection? It's the kind of thing that magicians sometimes use.
I don't know what it means. Not in magician's terms.
All right, okay, fair enough. Oh, that intrigues me. I'm not sure what's happening here. All right, well, basically, it's sort of what magicians use to make you pay attention to things that you shouldn't see, that kind of thing. Okay. All right, so I've got the four aces here. And we're also going to use the card box. Trying to check the card box out, make sure it's all right. There's no holes, trap doors. No?
Looks pretty good.
Excellent, perfect. We're going to take that. We'll come back to the aces a bit later on as well. Would you mind holding on to that for me just for a sec? That's perfect. And we're going to have a couple of cards chosen. So which card would you like here? Okay. Can you have any of these?
I'm going to go for this one.
Seven of spades. Excellent. We'll place that down here. And would you like to sign your name or a little doodle or anything like that? And would you like a red card? As Natalie chose a black one, which one would you like?
The Queen of Diamonds.
Queen of Diamonds is perfect. Excellent. And would you put a doodle on there? Or maybe you put the card box down for a second. That's great. Excellent. That's it. So now these cards are unique and the only ones like this in the world. Unless you've signed cards before.
It's
I don't know. Yeah, is that fair? Yeah, excellent.
Sell these once you go.
eBay. I see. Yeah, you're probably right. Or the Magic Cafe. can I take this pen? That's great. Excellent. And the idea is we're going to take these cards and I'm going to give them a little bit of a mix-up and then they're going to go into the card box with the aces. So let's give them a little shuffle around. Hopefully you don't know which one's which. And I'll pop them both into here with the aces as well. Can you keep hold of that? That's excellent. And do you want to do the box up just to make sure that I can't cheat too much? Now, would you believe me if I said I could make your cards, both of your cards, vanish from that card box just by clicking my fingers?
No, I don't.
And you're actually right. I think you're completely right. So this is where I'd need something to direct your attention away from the card box. So I'd need some misdirection, which I have just here. Oh, sorry. No, it should be that way. Misdirection, you see? And then as you were looking at the cards, I actually managed to do the move. It seems unlikely, but if you open up the box for me, and then take out the cards one at a time, place them down on here. Let's see how we did. Could you have got one? First ace, perfect. Little drum roll. Two aces. Three aces. Four aces. And that's it. You can check out the box, there's nothing left. Perfect. So your cards have completely vanished. Now we could finish there, or I could try and bring the cards back. Would you like to see the cards again?
Please.
Yes.
All right, okay. If I need to bring them back, I need some more misdirection. So where were my cards? Here we go. And I think this should be just enough misdirection to bring both your signed cards right back.
Oh my god.
What? Check them out, make sure they're okay.
How?
What? Oh, that's. Oh, I'm speechless.
Excellent.
Absolutely speechless.
I don't get how it's like that.
At all. Why is it not going back?
If you think that's strange, I have no idea.